Yo, it's your boy Ryan, Northwest Sports Fanatics, back at you with a new video. Nyland Saints signing right tackle Ryan Ramczyk to a 5-year, $96 million extension. This is great since they obviously have Armstead on the other side. Congratulations to the Saints, making sure that they're getting some of their guys on the offensive line taken care of. This is exciting. So $96 million in new money. $60 million guaranteed, a source told Adam Schefter. The $19.2 million average per year in Ramczyk's extension sets the standard for NFL right tackle, surpassing the $18 million averaging per year in the deal that Lane Johnson got in the Philadelphia Eagles in 2019. With him and Armstead, they got two of the best tackles on the right side and left side in the NFL, one of the best offensive lines in the game. Salute to you, Ryan Ramczyk. Your boy is going to be taking a couple days to take it easy, but I saw the story and I had to make sure I give my opinion. This is great because, like I said, I don't think Ramczyk gets enough love. We've seen what happened when he came out of college. Great player from Wisconsin, and every single year it's either all pro, first team, second team. I would love to have him on the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, but now with Armstead next year, we have to see if they're going to be able to keep him around too. And then we have to find out, is Jameis the guy? Is Taysom the guy? But with all that being said, that's a lot of money. He's setting the standard for the right tackle position. I got Tristan Wirfs, and I love him on my Tampa Bay Buccaneers. But let's not get it twisted. I would take Ramczyk or Armstead on my offensive line any day. So salute to the Nyland Saints and Ryan Ramczyk finally getting paid. I love you guys and appreciate you guys. Comment below what you guys think about the new deal. Is he worth the $96 million? Is he the guy? Should he be paid the most out of all the right tackles? I mean, we know Lane Johnson's great, but to me, yeah, he should be the highest paid. He is awesome. And even though I got Tristan Wirfs on my side, I mean, this guy is someone that brings it every single game. He's a leader of that offensive line with Armstead. Love him, love him, love him. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. Smash that like button either now or on your way out. And I got one question for you. Who you know talk sports like us? Your boy Ryan, Northwest Sports Fanatics. Ramczyk, baby. Get that deal, and I'm out. Peace. Kang.